True story. So I sprained my ankle at work and I had $9,000 in hospital bills. I couldn't work. I couldn't pay my rent. I talked to Phil Wakefield. He got me $55,000 for my pain and suffering.
I was riding along, minding my own business, when an old lady came out of nowhere and clipped me. I was broken. My back was a wreck. I couldn't work and I couldn't pay my bills. But that all changed fast when Phil Wakefield got me a settlement of over $860,000.
See more true stories at our website at philwakefield.com.